Also breaking this morning, Metro Police right now searching for the two men who they say robbed the Chili's on Old Hickory Boulevard in Hermitage. It happened just after midnight. Investigators say the men entered the restaurant with a long gun. Police believe they got away with some money, and they also stole an employee's cell phone.